Hi everyone, I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. Well, maybe by the time I get done editing and putting this all together, but there was a 4.3 earthquake north of Mauna Loa, Hawaii. And then afterwards, there was a magnitude 3.9. And on EMSC, people are reporting a swarm of earthquakes. Evidently, USGS isn't reporting them all. Here it says, lasted a few seconds, a jolt, then a shake. Still kind of rolling. A big house is settling from the Kapalan. I don't know. They can't translate that. 71 kilometers away from the epicenter, which would be about 44 miles away, said it was mild there. Felt this one here, shaking my bed for 8 to 10 seconds. I'm a little concerned about these. This would be about almost 5 miles in depth, but the 3.9, which is about 5.5 miles for this one, 8.3 kilometers in depth. And using Google Earth, I'm going to zoom out, and I talk about the Hilina slump. Yeah, right along the edge of this slump. Yeah, unusual to have such large earthquakes in this location. Now, over to the west is the Southwest Rift System, which runs up to Mauna Loa. The earthquake, the 4.3 earthquake, occurred at 11:15 a.m. Hawaii time. The 3.9 was at 11:01 Hawaii time. This would be 4:15 Central Daylight Time. And if you want to know Pacific Standard Time, take away 2 hours from that. 110 people reported feeling the 4.3. Now it says 119 people reported feeling the 4.3. Pretty much it was felt across the entire Big Island. And here's the 3.9 close to Hilo and Cook's Bay. And of course, all the way down here to Palahala. Afterwards, there was a 2.5. There's its location, also along the Hilina Slump. There's the 4.3 and the 3.9 that occurred prior to that. Now, before these earthquakes, a 1.9, a 2.3, let me show you. Let's see, here we got, let me bring it down so you can see this. Yeah, these are all real deep. They were coming up from the magma plume, the magma chamber. And then they got real shallow with this 4.3, 7.9 kilometers, and the 3.9, 8.3 kilometers. Weather Boy has a Twitter post that says the two earthquakes just rocked the world's largest volcano, Mauna Loa. While these are the strongest yet of the swarm of 170-plus earthquakes that rocked the area this week, there is no threat of tsunami at this time. I would worry more about a collapse of the Hilina Slump. Remember, I told you gotta start watching for shallow earthquakes. Yeah, are you feeling an earthquake swarm since this 4.3 and 3.9? Are you feeling vibrations? There are many of my followers over there. If so, please put your comments down below. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.